Hey guys, it's Raf. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing some new cases from Ideal Case. They are in fact the Ideal Case original series, available for the iPod Touch 2nd and 3rd generations. There are three colours available in this line of cases. The black, pink, and white. And at the end of the video, I'm going to be giving away this very nice pink Ideal Case original series case, so stay tuned for that. So the product comes in this really nice packaging, very sweet cheesy like, and all you get in the box is the silicone case itself. Immediately you'll notice that it's almost identical to the Switch Easy Colours case, especially with this jelly bean style button. This is the white colour, and as I mentioned, it is available in pink and black. To install your iPod into the case, all you need to do is insert it into the bottom, peel over this corner, and peel over this corner. And there you go, done. Very simple, very quick, very easy installation of the case. You've got good access to the 30-pin dock connector, 3.5mm jack. The volume rockers and sleep wake button are covered, although they are still very tactile and easy to press. Now, the home button is located here, and although it's not the same as the one on the Switch Easy Colours case, it still is raised and extremely tactile, and it also means that no dust or lint can get into the home button. It's a very low profile case, feels great in the hand, and because it's silicone, it will give you some kind of drop protection, as it will absorb the shocks from drops and bumps it may sustain. Now, because it's a silicone case, it is a lint catcher. So immediately, if you don't like lint at all, then I don't think this case is for you. But one advantage of this case is that it is washable. So if you do see any lint on there, you can wash it. But still, it's going to build up lint through the day, especially if you keep it in your pocket. But it's not a big deal for me, so a lint catcher is more of a personal thing, but if you don't like it, then I don't think this case is for you. Now, this retails for $12.99 at ideal-case.com, and it's slightly more cheaper than the Switch Easy Colours, which is almost identical to this case. But the case comes on its own, there's no screen shields, no headphone adapters, dock protectors. All you get is the case. With the Switch Easy, you are paying more, but you are getting two screen shields, a headphone adapter, dock port protectors, and a squeegee and everything like that. So maybe if Ideal Case included at least one screen shield in the future, it will make the case even better. But overall, it's a great, simple silicone case, gonna give you great everyday protection, and it looks great as well. So, as I mentioned, I will be giving away this case. Very simple, all you need to do is be subscribed by clicking that yellow button and comment down below with giveaway dash then your comment. Comment could be anything, awesome giveaway, great video, awesome case, but just make sure you leave a comment and you're subscribed to be entered in this giveaway. I do ship worldwide, so no need to worry about that. If you live in USA, Japan, China, India, wherever, I'll ship there. And yeah, remember to go check out ideal-case.com. Hope you enjoyed this review. It will be my last review before 2010. So hope you have a great new year, and I'll see you in 2010. Thanks for watching, and bye.